Ecclesiastes chapter 3.
Eclesiastes 3. ¿Quién tiene buen predicador?
To everything there is a season and a time to every purpose under the heaven.
Tiene un tiempo estipulado para todo cosa, tiene un tiempo para todo evento bajo el cielo.
Verse 22.
22.
Listen, chapter.
Verso capítulo.
Wherefore I perceive that there is nothing better than a man should rejoice in his own works, for that is his portion. For who shall bring him to see what shall be after him?
E minha mira que não tem nada me rouba um rende com gosto de sua atividade, não? Mas sobre a descenda sua parte, mas sobre quem lo ribe para mirar quem colosso sou de depois de ti.
Now that you are alive,
agora que está na vida,
enjoy what you have.
Gosto de tudo o qual você tem.
And do the will of God.
E fazer a vontade de Deus.
Because if you die,
mas se você morre,
you no longer your own.
Então digo mais.
The billions of bigate, but many die hand it over to someone and to his son. They might question, why are people dying for those things? Why are people killing themselves for all those things?
If
at the end of your life, it's no longer yours. It's no longer yours. Why are people killing themselves? Oh, I want to build a house. If you don't build it, it's like you're dead. That house, you will not live there more than you are 80 years. You are gone. Why not pursue the purpose of God for your life?
That
house shall be added unto you. People don't believe that it works. The reason we don't see things added to us
is
because the purpose of God is not number one in our life. God doesn't break his word. Seek ye first. Anytime you are seeking something first apart from the kingdom of God, you break that added. If you are work,
se você trabalha,
is your number one.
Se você trabalha com número um,
you break that habit.
Ah, você quebra hábito aí.
You know, I think Apostle Shadrach said it here.
Me daquele que o Apostle Shadrach disse aqui dentro.
Oh, Apostle David, I don't know who made
that. Mas Apostle David, onde não disse?
It's for Shadrach.
Se como está Shadrach.
No matter how tired we are today,
nem mas que com cansamos por
tanto. To show you how many of us why our job is number one.
Para mostrar o quão nosso trabalho é número um.
No matter how tired we are today,
nem mas que com cansamos está.
When is 5 o'clock alarm?
Ora puta, ora é 5 horas.
Every day, we go to work.
Ah, não, me tem betra,
Even when it's raining. I am going to work. But let that rain come on Sunday morning.
It's
raining today. I'm telling you the truth. And many of us don't know that God is watching us. Because we tell him you are number one. But our action is not saying he's number one. Then we blame him. Why are you not adding those things for me? You are not seeking him first. If you seek him first,
you will
add. I will lie to you. You will enjoy it on earth here. And you will do what he sent you to do. And when you step into eternity, you see people you have won. Hello, Pastor Victor. How are you doing?
Hello.
I'm telling you the truth.
People
like Benny Hinn, when they step into heaven, you will see millions of people. Hello, Benny. Hello.
Hello, Benny. Hello.
And Benny Hinn can tell God.
And the Benny Hinn is Dios.
This is the things I need for you.
Amen.
This is what I need for you.
There
are many of us living on earth today since we are born again. We have not one soul. What are you going to present to God? The Bible says the wise win a soul. What will you present to him when you die? Your money?
Bo placa?
Heaven don't need it.
Cielo deve stage.
Read on it, you see what I'm telling you. Let's go to Matthew.
Lagnos va de book di Matteo.
Matthew chapter 6.
Matteo 6.
It's like everything on earth is nothing. I don't know about you, but that is how I look at things. I told it to my wife one day. I said, "There is, I value nothing." He said, "But not, you have to value me and your wife, children." I say, "Yes."
And
I value nothing in this world.
Pero nada otro me no
tengo nada. Every day I tell God, I am waiting on the day I'm coming back home.
I mean it.
I tell
it
every day. I am waiting on the day I will die and I come.
Is
the day my best day in life. I want to stand before this God Almighty and see all the magnificent things He has made. You know, when I think about God,
two
of us are sad that we are thinking about God recently. See, how did God create human beings? How did He wire the brain, wire the eyes, everything?
Com ela wire é celebre, é wow.
How did He make it?
Com ela hacía.
When I think about that, this God is too great.
Nós estamos pensando que Deus é demasiado grande.
And when you start to think about Him,
então nós começamos a pensar tocando em Ele.
You want to see Him face to face one day.
Porque me é cara a cara um dia.
Therefore, this world is nothing to do any longer.
Você é mundo que já está nada.
You are longing on that day. You are going to step into eternity. When you start to live like that, all these mansions you are seeing,
when
people drive past with their Mercedes or Jaguar, it does not shake you again.
Because
the man driving, one day he's going to be in the box. If you change your priority in life, because most of us, we are living as if we are going to live in this world forever. Yes, we live in the world forever, but not now. I don't want to live in tribulation here. I want to be home. And I'm watching it happening. And therefore, if I am going to be there, I must seek the kingdom first.
Matthew
6.
Matthew 6.
Verse 31 to 33.
31-33.
Therefore, take no thought, saying, what shall we eat? Or what shall we drink? Or where shall we be clothed?
Não preocupamos o mesmo, estou pensando, quem conosco come, of quem conosco bebe, of quem conosco viste.
For after all these things do the Gentiles seek. For your heavenly Father knoweth that you have need of all these things.
Mas sobre tudo coisa na aqui é pagana na busca, mas vosso Tata Celestial sabe que vosso time está de tudo coisa na aqui.
But seek ye for the kingdom of God and His righteousness, and all these things shall be added unto you.
Mas busca primeiro o reino de Deus e sua justiça, e tudo coisa na aqui lo guardo anjadi na vosso.
You see, when you look at the book of Matthew 25,
mas agora vou ver o book de Mateo 25.
From verse 14 to 34, can you clean up this place?
Di versículo 4 para 34, que deu promete 4.
I'm going to tell you this story.
Me tem contado a história.
Why am I telling this story?
E como estou contando a história aqui?
Because many of us, we don't understand the word of God.
Nós não compreendemos a palavra de Deus.
Anytime you see Jesus giving parable,
que hora como mira Jesus numa parábola?
He's showing you how heaven runs.
Está mostrando como o céu está funcionando.
How God will deal with us when we come back.
Com Deus não trata conosco ora nós vai ver se cadê.
Talk about three people.
Ele fala de três gente.
That were servants.
Puta servidora, esclava na.
In a kingdom.
De reino.
And the master.
Até maestro.
Gave them gifts. The first one he gave 5 gifts. Remember they were already in the kingdom. The second one he gave 2. The third one he gave 1.
And the tres le dona un don.
And the master went on a long journey.
And the maestro va en viaje largo.
Jesus is just telling us that He Himself gave us gifts.
And Jesus está dizendo a nós que mesmo
nós
não
temos. That's what the Bible says.
Você bebe da pizza.
In Ephesians chapter 4 from verse 11.
De Efésios 4 foi versículo Jesus.
He gave men gifts.
Ele dona na dona.
And he went on a long journey.
And ele vai en viaje largo.
And when he came back.
And ele vem back.
The one that he gave I said, God is profit-minded.
Deus tem mente para trazer ganache.
God is profit-minded.
Deus tem mente para trazer ganache.
No wonder the Jews are very profit-minded.
Tá pensando que o Deus não está, tem mente para o ganache.
Rather than like, well, God is Jew.
Deus é um judeu.
Jesus is a Jewish man.
Jesus é um homem judeu.
The one that he came to.
Até que ele tornou dois dom.
Say, Master, I have made.
Maestro, matraha dois extra mais.
The one he came one.
Jesus que ele tornou um.
He said, you know, Master.
Ele disse, Maestro.
I was afraid.
Me tá de medo.
So I hide the gift.
Você me esconde
dom. This is what you gave to me.
Isso aqui para tu nami.
And the Master looked at him.
Até Maestro essa cara o aqui.
Say, why didn't you take my money and put it in the bank that I can get some profit from the bank?
Ele disse, como ele vai me sair banco para sempre pagar algo de proveito ou ganância para fazer ser?
He took it from him.
Ele que teve de?
And gave it to the one that made more.
And ele vai tornar isso para trás mais.
He shows you.
Essa que está mostrando.
God.
O Deus.
Is interested.
Vai interessar.
In people who are profitable in His kingdom.
Produzir ganância desse reino.
When you are profitable in His kingdom, He blesses you more.
Se você trazer proveito desse reino, está bendicionado mais.
But when you are not doing anything,
pero caminho não está fazendo nada.
You stay where you are.
Você queda caminho não está.
And He didn't finish there.
Até caminho.
He said, cast away this unprofitable servant to hell.
Até lá pensa, beta esclavo, você trazer nada de proveito aqui para.
My question is this.
Então me pergunta tá.
Was this man an adulterous person?
No.
Did he steal?
Ele roubou?
No.
No.
Why did the master cast him to hell?
De como o mestre pegou ele no inferno?
He refused to use his gift.
Ele nunca deu o seu dom.
May you not be cast away.
Mare que o lugar não guardou pentavo.
Or sitting down with the gift of God.
Donde cai sinta que o dom de Deus é donado.
You know why?
O sabe como?
For example.
Por exemplo.
If the day God came to call people like Morrison.
O dia que Deus me chama ainda na verdade Morrison.
Or Benny Hinn.
Or Benny Hinn.
Or in a bucket net or Billy Graham.
Or Billy Graham.
The day God come to call them.
O dia que Deus me chama na.
To walk in the kingdom.
Para trabalhar no reino.
And they say no.
Na bisa no.
I'm too busy.
Está muito trabalho.
How many people?
Quanto gente?
Would have gone to hell.
Lo abai fierno.
That God used them.
O Deus a usa na.
To save.
Para salvar.
There are men and women going into hell.
De homem e mulher que também fierno.
Because you have refused to use the gift God gave you.
Mas também ninguém.
He has sent you to them.
Você ele manda água para nós.
But you refuse.
Pero baninga.
Because you refuse.
E por motivo que baninga.
You ended up in hell.
Na termina de fiam.
Let he not have ear ye.
La que es un judío real que tende.
Because I told God I'm tired of preaching this message.
Me di Dios me está cansado de predicar el mensaje.
Say continue to preach it.
Pero Dios dijo me esté predicando.
Because many of my people.
Eso hombre de mi gente.
Don't want to use the gift I'm giving to
them. No que usa el dono como tú nana.
The gift he has given unto you.
El don que lo dona a vos.
This is what many of us do in the kingdom of God.
Así que hombre de nosotros se derrena.
We use the gift of God.
Nosotros usamos el don de Dios.
To glorify the world.
A glorificar el mundo.
That was what happened to Michael Jackson.
Ese es lo que con Michael Jackson.
That was what happened to Whitney Houston.
Ese es lo que con Whitney Houston también.
The gift God has given unto them.
El don que Dios dona nan.
They use it to serve the world.
Nan a usar para servir mundo con él.
The people are crying. They are going to heaven. Who told you that?
And then another one will share. Look, can be assassina. Can be assassina.
But a couple of them is testimony.
Una completa una testimonio que te la
pasa. Like my young man who is a pilot.
Cuando era un chavo joven, que un piloto.
If you use that gift.
El a veces si vamos a el don
in. In the world.
En el mundo.
It's good.
Está bom.
But God has nothing to glorify them.
Pero Dios tiene nada nada para glorificar.
But you can also use that gift.
Pero podemos usar el don
in the kingdom.
De reino.
And it brings glory to God.
And te trae gloria a Dios.
And Satan bless you more than what he would have blessed you in the world.
And te bendicionamos a un más que para bendicionamos del mundo.
Brother Copeland was a pilot.
Brother Copeland estaba un piloto.
He said when he was a pilot he was poor.
En el tiempo que era un piloto era pobre.
With debts.
Yay debe.
And God called him at the age of 30.
Então Deus lhe deu a idade de 30 anos.
He said, how can a 30 years old man go back to classroom?
Então ele como um homem de 30 anos pode ir back to school?
But God sent him.
Pero Dios a mandé.
And before God sent him, God spoke to Oral Robert.
Dios a papi con Oral Robert.
Said, I am sending a pilot to you.
Antes le dice Oral Robert, me está mandando un piloto papo.
Because he lost a pilot in the ministry.
Pues no ha perdido un piloto de ministerio.
And the day he registered in the school.
And el día que le registra su nombre.
Said, after his registration.
Y después que lo acaba de registrar.
Holy Ghost said, go into that office.
Espíritu Santo también se va a ir a la oficina.
He said, no, students are not allowed to go.
No, pues estudiantes no.
Go in there.
Amen.
He said they walk into the place. He doesn't even know what to say. When he got there, he looked at the woman that he looked at. He said, hey, if not for the grace of God himself, he ran back. He told her, I'm a student. I just registered in the school here. And I'm a commercial pilot. I don't know whether you will need anybody. But in case you need anybody, let me know. And the woman just stood up and walked out. Went inside. Because already we were only looking for pilot. Went inside, called a robot.
And the best thing is Oral Roberts.
And said, you are welcome, my son.
And the Oral Roberts said, what a
bonding in
your heart. So the Dios
from that day.
And the moment
his life changed.
Su vida cambia.
The same pilot.
And mesmo piloto,
but now in the kingdom of God.
Por el reino de Dios.
Bless.
By the reino de Dios.
Bless beyond measure.
Ahora que está bendicionando más fue mi día.
It's not just ordinary pilot now.
Entonces un piloto ordinario más.
But it's piloting the gospel.
Pero está piloteando el evangelio. Glorificando Dios.
I was thinking of it this morning.
A mí me está mi tapesa.
He is about 75 years now.
Está más o menos 75 años.
He could have retired.
Por vai com pensão.
Maybe they give him one golden watch.
Na a dunia um relógio de ouro.
From the company.
Tiene compañía.
And give him his retirement
salary. But salary de pensión para vivir.
At the age of 75.
When that is 75, why?
He's still flying the gospel honor.
Ainda está piloteando que evangelho
rosto. Bless beyond measure.
Bendiciona foi me di.
I was watching his house.
Me estava a ver sua casa recentemente.
He has airport in his own company.
Tem um aeroporto privado no terreno.
His own private airport.
Tem seu mesmo aeroporto privado no terreno.
What am I saying?
Quem está pensando?
When you use your gift to serve God.
Quando você usa o dom para servir Deus.
God will bless you beyond measure.
Deus vai bendicionar você
riba todo o dinheiro. He will bless you beyond measure.
Ele vai bendicionar você para fora de
tudo. Far more than what the world can give to you.
Ele está dando mais que o mundo pode
dar. People don't understand that.
Ele está dando por compra.
That if the world can pay you.
Que o mundo pode pagar.
God can pay you 100. What do you want me to do? What do you want me to do?
The
man of God said, thank God. He was a professor in the school. When God called him, he resigned that job. When he resigned it, all his friends say you are going to beg on the street. How can you leave lecturing in the university to carry ordinary Bible? He said today, after 10 years, he has built his own personal university too. Those who thought he was going to beg. Whatever I can pay them now. What am I telling you? If God have called you, don't be afraid. Use what God has given unto you to serve Him. God is able to bless you beyond measure.